They gave away 200 bags of free groceries this morning at the new Sunflower Farmers Market at Roseville Square in Roseville. But for 200 free bags, 350 people lined up. You can already tell this place is going to be popular. A new trend in the grocery business, specialty foods grocers. It's the third chain we've seen come to Northern California just over the last 2 years.